Hello everyone, welcome back for another video on the channel, and today we have Boston. This is Peace of Mine, not like the Iron Maiden album, that's Peace, like, alright, I'll quickly, let you know what the song is, in case you're not aware. So, not peace of mind like that, P-I-E-C-E, it's peace, like P-E-A-C-E, peace of mind. So, that's the song title, and otherwise I'm looking forward to this because I thought I did Boston ages ago, and I should probably get back to doing them. So, that's what I'm going to be doing, and yeah, just checking everything's alright. I'm ready to go, which it is, so let's start. Also, please do let me know if this is not actually the song Peace of Mind, because I actually got all these songs ready yesterday and I can't remember all the song names, and I did a couple of them this morning, so please comment if I am saying the song name wrong, if it's not the song. Also, the screen just blurred for a second. I just got my OBS screen on full screen, so in case you wanted to know that. We'll be right back. So, as it's been a long time since I have heard Boston songs, I'm not sure if I can really say it yet, but this could be my favourite song by Boston, because, probably for many reasons, it was, because it had a very, it had amazing guitar to it. It was a brilliant song, and I definitely enjoyed it, and hopefully you enjoyed my reaction. If so, please do like and subscribe, and we'll see you again for another reaction video on the channel. And please do let me know if I get anything wrong, like song titles or anything, because when I did think I got the song title wrong, and then it said the words "Peace of Mind" in the song, I immediately knew that it was the correct song name. But anyway, still, do let me know if I get any of these songs wrong, especially because the other day, because I remember I did a reaction to The Doors, and I thought it sounded like a David Bowie song, and someone commented, it sounds like the Gene Genie, and I got so annoyed, because it was one of my favourite songs by David Bowie. I was like, how do I not know that? Anyways, we'll see you again very soon for another video on the channel. So goodbye for now.